My name is Miranda Yim. I'm a power forward from London, Ontario, Canada. And I started playing basketball when I was very, very young. I played all sports, but my mom coached, my dad played in college, and my brother played when he was young, so it gradually became a passion of mine as well. I've always been pretty athletic, awkwardly athletic when I was younger, but more gracefully athletic growing older. But the thing that I've grown to appreciate more is some of the intelligence that goes with the game, learning the ins and outs. So far for me, the highlight of my career has been qualifying for the 2012 Olympics for London. The London Olympics themselves were amazing, but it was that moment when we actually qualified in Turkey, on Canada Day actually. It was almost surreal, and the emotion that comes when you've been working towards something that hard. And you finally realize it, it was just incredible. Well, in this tournament, there's a lot of teams that will definitely give us a good game. When we play in the Americas, it's very fast-paced and very physical. During most of our competitions, we play a lot of European teams, so sometimes when we come back and play the Americas teams, it's a bit of a different style. So we had a bit of an adjustment going into the Pan Am, so we've had time to adjust, and I think it proved well. For the Pan Ams, and going into this tournament, I think we're going to be ready. Our team's biggest strength is probably our unity on and off the court. We're very selfless. We play together. You can see that with our passing and sharing of the ball, but also on the defensive side, we move together as a unit. Like, you can have great players, but if you're not playing together, you're not going to win the game and you're not going to win a big tournament. I learned something from each of the players that I play with, my teammates both on Canada and overseas, because you're exposed to so many great athletes and players. So there's always something I pick up and admire in each of them. When I was younger, the player that I looked up to the most was probably Dr. J. His style, it's a bit showboating, but like just also very graceful, and the way he moves around the room is something I really like and kind of emulate in the way that I like to play. Well, my ultimate basketball dream was to compete in an Olympics, and we already did that. So I guess the follow-up to that would be to compete in a second one. So that's what we'll be going for in this tournament, and hopefully will be realized next year in 2016 in Rio.